careful out here.
I'll see what's up. Got visual.
Dispatch to division agents. LMB have been spotted with stolen medical supplies on East 49th and Madison. We need those meds.
Missing medical supplies detected.
Keep it tight!
Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Thank you, Agent. These supplies won't go to waste.
Right. Glad you're here. We've got a variety of issues to deal with, which I've prioritized for you. So, We're gonna do this smoothly, we're gonna be focused, and we're gonna take care of business. And if you can't do that, I'll find someone else.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Somebody to check on your sister.
How's my new favorite customer? Come back soon. Take a look.
Someone doesn't know when to quit. We just got word that an LMB sergeant by the name of Mosley gunned down a man in front of his family. I don't think that sort of thing should stand. Someone needs to make an example of Mosley before his friends start imitating him. You're selected to do the job.
Podcast for paranoid insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark.
Holy shit!
Do you think you can take it?
engaging! We're going there!
Open fire!
Take
now, keep it tight!
Wild card we didn't need around here. Removing him from the equation makes it safer for everyone.
Italian is the best shot we got. They're not getting through us.
Life you save could be your own. Another maniac with a gun.
Calling all available division agents. LMB are holding civilians at the police precinct on East 55th and 3rd, requesting immediate assistance.
Anything on him?
Nothing important. Probably just a guy who got split from his patrol.
Unlucky.
Rough going out here. The city needs a leader like Bliss, no question.
He's here somewhere.
Charles, listen to me. This is a breach of contract. You were hired to secure our assets as agreed upon, and you've left them vulnerable. We're talking billions in damages here.
I don't give a damn about your assets, Nancy. Not anymore. We followed our contract.
Must keys here somewhere.
Nice work, Agent. Good to know we can depend on you.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Looks like we have a complaint from a neighborhood resident who can't tell the JTF from the LMB. It's pretty clear who's actually roughing up his neighbors, but this is a show, don't tell situation. I swear, I have no idea how some of these people have survived this long.
We're fighting mercs. We're gonna hold here.
That's how it's done. LMB is not going to back down.
Pour it on them!
Showed up, things might have gone very different.
Glad you had our backs.
Fire on target!
Take one of ours!
like they're dying to show them every corner.
This is Eva Acosta, and I can't find a way out of this fucking city. I'm almost out of food, and I don't know what to do. There's a whole lot of desperate people camped out in the train yards, but I think a lot of them are sick. There's no way out through the Lincoln Tunnel. There's no way across any of the bridges. There's no way out anywhere. Getting in was easy. They're not watching for people trying to get in. Who'd be stupid enough to want in, but getting out?
Civilians secure.
Just curious, but what was your previous line of work? You handled the Last Man Battalion like a pro.
I am troubled by the news. The DCD says the virus may be smallpox, but the live smallpox virus is kept in just two places in the world, DCD and Vector in Siberia, where I work. It is very, very hard to access if one does not have the proper security clearance. If this is true, the one behind this may have the connection to DCD or Vector. They may even be known to me. It is disturbing. Still, no answer from Dr. Amherst. I am concerned for his health. I want to go to his home to make sure he is safe, but I am not permitted to his consulate. I am too vital to Russian interests. So they tell me. Пожалуйста.
waste our goddamn time.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning, you are exiting the safe area. Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier so we can ensure your safety. Remember, the Last Man Battalion cannot guarantee your safety if you violate curfew. For your own protection, stay inside after dark.
All units be advised. Reports of heavy LMB presence at the Murray Building on East 49th and Park. Proceed with caution.
Come on, at least it's a dry cold.
Target! Take him down! Coming!
Kind of safer. Thanks to you.
Active echo beacon detected.
Nice backpack. Where'd you get it?
A friend.
It looks familiar. Where are you going with it?
Over the walls?
Really? Be careful what you find in there. And more careful what you bring out.
Dispatch. Sarah has identified Hollingbrook's Plaza as an early transmission vector for green poison. They're requesting a full scan of the area.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. contamination scan initiated.
Thank you, Agent. This will help our scientists track the evolution of the outbreak.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Dispatch to patrol, I'm getting reports of LMB on East 49th and 5th. Proceed with caution.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier so we can ensure your safety.
Exactly easy to stand up to.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
After things settle back down, you should come see me about a job. I could use someone as efficient and goal-oriented as you. What you just showed me was a hell of a resume.
New York. This is Rick. Sorry, I'm not feeling real glib at the moment.